as the official book launcher of the industry. As the official book launcher of the industry.
जी हाँ, आपने ठीक सुना। बॉलीवुड के शहंशाह महानायक अमिताभ बच्चन खुद को इंडस्ट्री के ऑफिशियल बुक लॉन्चर मानते हैं। यह बात उन्होंने खुद दिव्या दत्ता की किताब मी एंड माँ के विमोचन पर कही। इस मौके पर बिग बी ने लोगों को संबोधित करते हुए दिव्या को इस किताब के लिए बधाई दी।
बुक लॉन्चर ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री। आई फील वेरी प्रिविलेज्ड एंड ऑनर्ड टू बी हियर टुडे एंड वांट टू थैंक दिव्या फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी। राइटिंग इज अ डिफिकल्ट टास्क। राइटिंग अ बुक is even more difficult. Writing a book on your memoirs is an extremely difficult task, so I really want to congratulate you for your book. Recollecting all your memories about you and your mother are always very close and very dear. Putting them down in writing is a huge emotional moment for anyone, and I'm sure that you must have been through many of those emotions yourself. Thank you so much for inviting me here today. I feel very privileged and honored. Thank you for the lovely bouquet of flowers, and as I told you, I noticed that all of them were purple in color.
यहाँ न सिर्फ बिग बी बल्कि दिव्या की दोस्त अभिनेत्री सोनाली बेंद्रे और जूही चावला भी इस विमोचन का हिस्सा बनी। उन्होंने दिव्या और अपने कुछ यादगार पलों को सभी के साथ साझा किया।
But the relationship with Divya kind of started from there, and it we don't meet every day, we don't chat every day, we don't kind of catch up. Once a year, I think we meet. She has selective things that she tells me, and then she'll tell me, I will tell you about this later. Later never comes. There are a lot of secrets that she keeps, but that's okay. There are a lot of things that she doesn't need to say. We just get it because it's her. She's so vivacious, so full of life, that and so emotional. It's so beautiful to meet her. Every time you meet her, it's always special. I read her book, cried, remembered a lot of things. It felt like my youth too.
जूही का कहना था,
I have worked with Divya in 3 films. हैं? क्या बात कर रहे हो? 5 हो गए? देखा? But the 3 I really clearly remember is our Punjabi films that we did. We did Desh Hoya Pardesh, Waris Shah, and then Sukhmani. And perhaps not many people know it here, but they were national award-winning films produced by Manjeet Mann and Mann Saab, Gurdas Mann Saab. And that is, I remember Waris Shah ki shooting so clearly. Chandigarh ke bahar jaate the, subah subah, November ka mahina tha, to badi thand hoti thi subah subah, and kohra hota tha, raaste par, aur sarson ke khet, wahan se guzar ke jana, shooting ki location par, and there we had a vanity van. And jab budget छोटा होता है ना तो और मजे आते हैं। The vanity van had to be shared by Divya and myself, and the mornings were so much fun because we'd land up there at 7:30 in the morning. बड़ी ठंड होती थी, बाहर पराठे बन रहे होते थे, चाय बन रही होती थी, then we'd get the tea and everything inside. We'd be sitting and chatting before we got, you know, started to get dressed. And I remember that your mom had also come during those days to be with you in Chandigarh. And so the 3 of us used to be sitting there and jamming and gossiping and chatting and having a great time.
आपको बता दें कि दिव्या की इस किताब की भूमिका शबाना आजमी द्वारा लिखी गई है। INS रिपोर्ट।